smoke coming from? He just coughed and changed the subject and said, all right, I think it might snow some. So I left him sipping his tea, and I jumped in my chair and run off to see just why and who could it be this time. Sisters and brothers, daddy's mother standing around crying. When I reached the scene, the flames were making a ghostly whine. So I stood on my horse's back, and I screamed without a breath. I say, oh baby, why did you burn your brother's house down? Disgusted, so we paint red in the sky. I said the truth is straight ahead, so don't burn yourself instead. Try to learn instead of burn, hear what I say. So I burned and rolled away, but I'll never forget that day. Cause when I reached the valley, I looked way down across the way. A giant boat from space landed with eerie grace and came and taken all the dead away. Hellfire, red, Lord, somebody's house is burning, still burning.